foot when he does that. The foot.
No, hit him
foot.
In the face.
Shoot him in the pussy foot. Oh, hey, everybody.
Everybody.
Yeah. Rock your body.
Remove your disgusting hand.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Get him. It's a lot easier if we both focus on one.
Shit. What's he going for? A rock? Shit. Okay, blow up one of those.
Hit
blow
the
up
rock.
One of them things.
There we go.
Yeah. See, that's what you're supposed to use those
Andy.
For.
There's one.
Shoot his face. Yeah. I wish they gave you some kind of indication as to, like, where to hit him, or... You know what I mean?
You just gotta play
you get
game
those guys to the right?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Dude, I shot that one fucking arrow with my minigun.
Nice. Hey, I mean, that's what miniguns are for. They're for shooting arrows.
Woo!
Go duck yourself, you big fat piece of shit! Go duck
Woo!
Yourself, you big fat piece of shit! I'm gonna duck your mom.
It'll
yeah.
Face.
Come on, come up with more duck puns. Quack, well, quack,
what?
Motherfucker!
Duck!
I like quack, quack, motherfucker. Makes me feel good about myself.
You can smell his athlete's foot.
Alright, I'm overheated.
Here we go.
Perfect timing to be overheated, though.
Shit.
Alright, shoot the thing right
no,
next to him.
I don't think we need to. This one's easy to dodge.
Not until he does the overhead one. When he does the overhead one, we're fucked.
You shoot him in the face. See?
Oh. How have we missed that before, then?
Duck.
Quack, quack, motherfucker.
We didn't. I'm just not used to being on the fucking bottom.
Hey, we've all got to get used to being on the bottom at some point in our lives.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Dude, we fucking got this compared to last time when we, you know.
To shoot him in the face when he charges.
Shoot him in the pussy.
In the face.
Yeah, beautiful. Come on, we got this.
Come on. Duck.
Yeah. Yeah, it's so much better.
Yep.
We got this. We're gonna fuck this guy up.
Hit him,
we
hit
haven't
him,
taken
hit him.
Any damage yet. I swear by this part in the last one, we were like half health.
I think we were dead.
We weren't dead. Hey, what am I doing? Alright, get him.
Hit him
get
in the
him.
Face. Hit him in the face.
Shoot him in the foot.
Hit him in the face.
Foot. The foot when he puts his foot up.
Duck.
Go duck yourself. I can't think of any other good ones. And you're not helping. Come up with shitty duck puns.
He's all
duck it.
Whacked out.
Yeah, that's a good one. All right, when he gets close, shoot that barrel that's right to the... Wait, I got him. Yeah, look at that. He can't do shit.
Hit him in the face. Oh, shit.
I gotta reload, or I gotta cool my shit down.
Duck!
Dude, he ain't got shit on us this time. Now that we have, like, a unified strategy.
Yeah.
Of strategery.
Strategy?
This is how we're gonna win the Middle East. With
Not
big
with
white supremacists on trucks with miniguns.
Hit him in the face!
Yeah, and we still got that barrel over there for when he decides to do something real bad.
Rule of threes, this should be the last one.
Or we might not need it.
Hey.
Oh, shit, that was fucking easy. Why did we have problems with that last time?
I honestly can't tell you. I think we were just so focused. I'm not used to being on bottom. I guess you didn't know what you were doing.
Shut up. This guy's fucking our truck. No, I'll tell you what it was. You blew up all the barrels immediately.
Well, yeah, because I'm used to not fucking having any problems with this part.
Because you're not shooting at the barrels. Look, she's so sad. People are dead. But it's not
Is
like she
Josh?
Hasn't seen dead people everywhere forever.
No, that's not Josh.
Why is she the only one wearing, like, a tit shower? Why is Chris the only one wearing a diving suit?
She's wearing a harness.
Great. and no body armor. All these other guys have body armors and maybe camelbacks.
You don't want to see her with body armor because it covers all of her fucking boobs.
That's not body armor. That's a tank top.
No. When you get the melee vest.
Oh. Does she wear that, though?
Yeah, she wears it.
Why do these people have to buy body armor in a military unit?
Because of cutbacks, military cutbacks, Trump 2017.
It's not. It's a private military company run by the literally richest companies in the world.
I don't know that.
Which, by the way, makes no fucking sense that a bunch of pharmaceutical companies can be like, yeah, we're just going to have, like, a heavily armed force.
Are you kidding me? It'd be really easy for them to do that.
It would be really easy for them to do that, but, like, legally dubious, but everybody's like, oh, the BSAA. The United States Army will let you do whatever. Bar, bar, bar.
Right?
Okay, so here's the part where they're like, wait a minute, so we've had Sheva in here
loose
for the
cannons!
Whole game. We've had no justification for her.
Nope.
Now let's give her some justification, and her justification is she's all pissed off because everybody's dead. So she's going to keep doing things she keeps saying is crazy. By the way, airboat!
With a BSA official fucking life dinghy.
She has no justification for being in this game. Zero. Zero justification, and it's the fucking most in the... Yeah!
Yes!
82 fucking kills. Ah!
I should have got 100. This is
you
bullshit.
Can view the Majini file in the library. Kikongo. Dude, we did that in 8 minutes. That Kikongo. Last part that took us like 10 minutes to fail. What can I buy now? I can buy a new pistol. Okay. This is not the pistol I was waiting for. I was waiting for the next pistol.
Ooh.
Stun rod. You should run around with just the stun rod, bro.
That'd be interesting.
Stun it, bro. You know
why,
what?
So you, why, I, so you... Oh, my God.
I'm buying the
why,
melee
so
vest.
You can get, like, better fucking points and shit. Hey, you know what I'm bringing?
What's
I'm
up? That. What's... No! No! Stop sequence breaking, you fruck.
Don't be a little bitch.
You fucking fruck.
Fine, I'm gonna bring this.
Don't be a bitch. You bitch. Okay, that's fine, but I thought I was the machine gun guy. Guess what?
Why are you the sniper guy then?
Because I'm in machine gun and sniper. You're the pistol and shotgun.
What happens when we get revolvers?
I don't know. Do you want it?
Yeah, why not? I already have one upgraded.
Okay. So yeah, I'll stick with these. I'll go for the heavy shit like the AK and the SIG as soon as I get a chance. Go ahead.
So should I take the lead on this since I know where all the fucking collectibles are?
Yes, you should.
Quick
you
side should. Note: that dingy said BSAA airboat.
You're right. Okay. You know what?
What?
I'll do the driving because you're a better shot with the pistol, and the pistol is important for some parts here.
Okay.
So here's where we finally get some backstory on why the fuck Chris is so down the path of alcoholism.
Yeah. No, he doesn't get down the path of alcoholism. He gets down the path of fucking steroids.
Well, at this point it's steroids, it's alcoholism in six.
Yeah, this is where he gets his, I think this is where he gets his ego bruised and decides to, I'll just lift weights.
Yeah. Yeah, but look at him already, he's already huge.
He's alright.
And here's something I want to point out. Jill is like 3 inches shorter than him in this, so either Jill is 6'1", or Chris is still short here.
No, he's the same height as Wesker right here. Look at it. Oh no, is an inch shorter.
Isn't Wesker like 7 feet tall by the end of this shit?
Probably.
Also, by the way, this dumb Matrix bullshit. This is where this and the racist shit that comes up here is where I officially checked out of Resident Evil for about 2 years.
That actually Albert. No damage. The only damage he got from that was, like, hitting the table, and that's it. That grind did absolutely nothing.
I'm glad this isn't a stupid, quick time event.
Oh, I agree.
Yeah. So this is our first introduction to Albert Morpheus Wesker in this game.
Morpheus the one Wesker.
Fucking goddammit. Tony's favorite mainline Resident Evil protagonist / Deus Ex Machina.
Actually, no, he's my only one, because this was the only game that I ever played, or first I ever played.
He's such a fucking idiot. Even what's-his-face from Code Veronica, who spends the entire game dressed up as jacking off in his sister's clothes,
he's still
is better than fucking Wesker.
Yeah, or antagonist.
You know, looking back on that game, if they'd released that game now, everybody would have been fine with it, and he would have been the did you just assume my gender
move? Yeah, yeah! fucking 2017.
Did you just assume my gender? I'm going to unleash the biological holocaust on your ass.
Humongous what? Humongous what? Was that sexual harassment?
Oh, now they're trying. Now they're trying to justify why she's like, I'm so super into this shit.
Now they're justifying why she's in this game.
There's a great line coming up here, and I'm gonna shut you up when she says it, and then I'm gonna say a thing. No superhero. Yeah. But together, I'm no superhero. I can just punch boulders. Let's make a stand for our fallen brothers. Now, when you say brothers. You sandbag me, you fucking bitch!
I don't get the joke. What are you trying to get at?
She's your brothers!
Uh-huh. She fucking her brothers?
No!
Uh-huh.
Brother!
I'm sorry, I don't see my fucking world in black and white like you do, you
hey.
Nasty asshole.
Hey! Hey!
Get out of the way!
Hey! You summon on a bizbatch. Okay. Enough racist undertone bullshit. No, actually not enough here.
No,
there's
because
a bunch of
it starts here! Are you kidding me?
Yeah, you're right. Racism starts here. Resident racism. Go get your pistol ammo, asshole.
Oh, shit.
Speaking of asshole, yeah, Bendo, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah!
On top of light racism, we now enter the misogynist section of the misogyny misogynisms. Alright, let's pie this out.
Wait.
Where you want to go first? You want to go to the bottom left part, or?
I normally go to the far right, but here, this one right here, this fucking telephone pole, get close to it.
Directly right in
there.
Front of us,
yeah,
E.
You see it? You see it?
Boom. Yeah!
Okay, also keep an eye out for spikes. They normally have motherfucking shit on them.
Motherfucking shit.
Like
so, like these spikes here in front of us?
Yeah. Hold on. Let me
okay.
see. There's nothing.
Guide my hips.
There's nothing there. Go to the right.
Guide my hips, Oni-chan.
And you go to the left. Good job.
I'm going to the right.
That was the left.
To the right. Guide my hips, Oni-chan!
No, I don't see anything there.
Okay.
We can go to the middle and get the rocket for the RPG.
I'll grab that. Since you're about to grab the pistole.
Pistole. This is the wrong one.
I know this is the wrong one, but we were right here, so. Wait. Get back. I'll take care of these. Fuck poultry!
God damn! Fuck them up.
They didn't drop shit, fucking birds.
RNG. There's eggs down there. Look.
There was an awesome spot in Resident Evil 4 where you come across an entire murder of crows just chilling in a.
Hey,
what's up?
Come here.
What's up?
No, wait. I'll just give it to you. Never mind.
What's up?
I'll just give it to you.
That pussy. There's pistol ammo right here. Here, I'll grab it. I'll give it to you. I'll give
X
it to you.
Give it to you. He
oh,
gonna
yeah.
give it to you.
Chris gonna give it to you. What?
Dude, there's a dead chicken in here.
Yeah, I shot it.
There is a dead chicken. You killed the dead chicken.
Okay, here you go. Here, let's do the exchange. Yeah, boy.
Here, you also need this.
What you got?
Because an I egg. Have too many.
Egg it to you. So this mission's actually cool because it's one of the kind of open you kind of go around and choose how to go through everything kind of thing.
It's a pretty open So an open stage free.
It's one of the only
linear game.
Yeah, it's one of the only parts where you can literally have nope moments and then decide.
Where are you going? It's what? The wrong place.
What?
It's over there.
No, it's all the way over there. We'll get that later.
Oh, God damn you.
It's really, fine. Going to
the alligators.
It's fine.
We're going to the gators.
Gators. So here, you go handle that, and I'm going to stay up here and yell at you. I'm going to spot for you.
Ah!
Oh, God. I shot it in the face. It didn't do anything. I shot it in the face again. It's the last time I do that. You've got three gators running at your butt.
What is this, New Orleans?
I'm just hanging out. Yep. That's what this is. You got one running up on you behind your butt. All right. Is there any shit in the water over to the left here?
Yeah, I think there is.
There's
oh, God!
There's a beetle over here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Why are we together? Ah! Olan Johnson!
I picked it up!
Yeah.
Run for your dicks!
Pick up that booty.
Did you get hit?
No.
Oh.
No, these like things are insta-kill. You. Oh, shit! It's right in the beginning of the thing!
Shit!
Why are you letting it happen? I'm grabbing a thing. I'm running away.
Run. Oh, God! Chasing me! Get
yes!
The
oh, I can't look and save you. I can't save you. I'm not gonna save you.
I had an asthma attack.
That's the only danger here, isn't it?
Yeah.
No! I hear them! Okay, so hang on. I'm running out here so we can get... No.
Oh, he's right there!
Don't shoot them. Look at this shit. What the fuck, Capcom? What is this Bula Bula shit?
Hey, you think that shit... Hey, you should throw a grenade in there.
In where?
In here, in this building.
In where? There's shotgun shells over here.
They're in the rafters, hiding. Don't go in there.
Oh, I see them.
Yep. Nope, it's too late!
No, it isn't.
Too late! It's all over!
I got everyone but... Oh, no, wait. They're all dead. Good call on that. I'm glad I fucked it up. You picked up the Kenpachi Ramasama. I don't have any more space because I have a melee vest equipped.
You're stupid.
Dude, we don't have any fucking space. Give me that egg and you'll be able to pick up stuff.
No, I have...
Actually, here. I'm going to give you the eggs.
I don't want the eggs. I got like three healing things.
That's okay. You can be the heals bitch.
Fuck you.
Bitch.
Dude, I heard that motherfucker growl.
Which one?
Oh my God. The fucking ah! down there already. Shit.
Ah! Woohoo! Buna buna. This is so bad.
Oh, you fucking asshole!
What?
Ah!
Fucking handle it. You're big man.
I'm handling it. Oh God.
You can do
it.
Oh God. Shoot that fish. No, stop and fish, shoot that fish.
That fucking fish jumped out and I thought it was an alligator. Fuck you. I'm out of here.
Okay. It's fine. You know we gonna switch.
Come on.
Fine. Go to the fucking RPG already.
The Ripper
Girl. Slow down. I think I saw...
What'd you see?
Ammo.
This is a very pretty level, by the way.
Yeah, they did the water pretty well.
Remember the water in Code Veronica?
Yeah, that was fucking stunning.
That
wait,
was...
Wait.
What?
Wait, stop moving.
Look at it shaking. Look at it. Up. Okay. It's glitching out.
No, I was coughing.
Oh, you were coughing.
Oh, I'm dying.
Coughing.
All right. I guess we'll go here.
We'll get the Rarper Garper next.
Jesus Christ.
Rarper Garper!
Oh, it's this place.
It's this place. Great. Alright, this place is actually interesting. Grab and read the note that's here. The one that's right in front of you. Grab the note and read the note. Do it. You read it. I read the last
read
one.
Read the document. Hand-to-hand combat. Shoot an enemy, it will give you an opening close enough to fight there directly. Not only do physical attacks help you conserve ammo, they also deal serious damage. Where you shoot the enemy, arm, head, leg, etc., will determine what type of attack you can unleash.
It is interesting. There's an egg over here. It is interesting that they only introduced that now. There's shotgun shells over here I can't pick up in Hut 2. And I have some pistol
Which
ammo.
Which one is Hut 2?
This one. The second hut.
You also missed the gym.
Oh. Well, that's fine.
Am I the guy with all the fucking knowledge and shit?
Yeah. There you go. Come on. All right.
Wait. More shit over here. Shit.
Wow, you fucking suck. Let's do it. X gone.
Fuck you, chicken!
Arise, chicken. 11
11 herbs and spices.
I screwed that up. Oh, wow, that tastes like... terrible.
Shit.
It tastes terrible.
More fucking gold.
All right, you ready for this?
Yeah.
All right, which one's the treasure one? This one?
This one.
Chris is really good at launching her 10 feet in the air. At least he doesn't have to catch her. You know what I'm saying?
Not like she's very heavy.
Well, I mean,
she's
like...
No, you know what? No, I take that back. She's actually quite heavy for a North African.
What does that mean?
I don't know. What do you think it means?
That means you're right. No, no skipping! Ass.
What happened?
Oh, shit.
I didn't skip shit!
Look at this! Look at this shit! Ah, shit. Can you get that one that's going around to the right?
Yeah. Pop this head.
Good man. Reloading. Alright, what do we got more coming up? We got the shield bros yet?
Not yet. You gotta go a little further. Oh, rifle ammo right behind you.
Yeah, I was trying to pick it up and I jumped over the thing instead. All right, here you go out there. I'll be here. Oh, there he is.
Revolver.
Yeah, doing a lot better with this non-bolt action thing. Bitch. I hate that the ammo is so or the. Oh God,
it's the thing.
The Duvalia.
Bitch.
Yeah, it took two fucking pistol shots to take. Oh shit, it's still up.
Oh God, it's coming to you!
Run away! I got it!
I got it!
Oh, it's dead? No, yeah. It's not dead!
Oh, and it was on the ground!
Alright, it's kinda... Oh no, now it's coming towards me!
Bitch!
There we go, I think that did it. Finally! No, it's still... What the fuck?!
Ah!
Get back! Grande! Taco spells grunt.
Okay, now he's dead.
It's fucking gone. Fuck yeah.
Fucking disintegrated.
That was amazing.
Oh, there's two rifle ammos over here.
Thank you, sir. Oh, wow. When you said two, you meant two drops. That's great. That's good. I needed that.
What the fuck you think
I needed that rib good.
Fucking Claude.
What did you call me?
None of your business.
What did you call me? I swear to God, we're in Trump's America. You best watch your mouth.
Care.
Don't pull
Feminist.
It out unless you go use
Feminist.
It.
Feminist.
Don't pull it out
chair.
Unless... What's up?
Rocket launcher.
Yeah.
This,
I'll grab it, though.
These guys.
Me. Nice! Just watching. Ooh. Yeah!
Wait, go to this tree over here, to your left. Left. No, go past
that tree.
This
okay,
thing.
I see the tree. No, I had
see
to look around. I had to look
see
around.
That
I do.
Look closer.
Oh, God!
Closer! I picked it up!
Oh, shit!
Back up!
Our airboat! Murder. Get the other one. Get that guy. Yeah.
Boom.
That was fucking impressive. Okay.
Triple kill.
Rocket rancher.
Wait. Stop right here. Yeah. Keep going. No, keep going.
Okay.
I know where they are now.
Kikongo.
Quit swatcha.
Kikwangwa. No. No, I'm driving the boat. You do not shoot the pilot. That is an act of terrorism.
I was aiming for your dick.
Huh? My... You motherfucker.
What?
You leave my penis out of this. My penis ain't done nothing to nobody.
Yet.
Except them priests.
What?
What'd you say? Free the slaves?
What? No, no. Get that shit out of my LP. This shit's bad enough as it is.
Yeah, it is. It's so bad.
Get out.
Get out and never return.
You're walking from here. Hang on. Can I throw you up here? Or no, I got to throw you up on the other side, right?
Yeah. Chikongo. Shit, now you got me saying it.
Kikongo. I fucking love that stupid game. Like, that is a game you can lose yourself in regularly.
What
like,
game is it?
Every 3 months. The Phantom Pain.
Oh.
I already grabbed the stuff up there.
Hurry, yeah, but I still gotta jump down.
Come on, come on. Okay, jump. Hurry. Okay.
Shit, I wanted to fuck with you a little more.
I wish there was random stuff. I wish there was random stuff in this game. Like, I wish occasionally jumping down you had like a 5% chance of breaking your ankle and only being able to move at a walk speed for the rest of the game. Like, I wish there was a mod that turned this into kind of a roguelike.
What?
Roguelike. You never heard the term roguelike?
No. I've heard puckish rogues, but not rogue.
No, roguelike is a term used for a style of game where whatever the style of game, there's permadeath, but you build on the progress of your old character. So, like... tell me if I need to be stopping here while I run my mouth.
No,
so,
good.
Like, it could be like a dungeon crawling game, like Enter the Gungeon or something, where if you die, that's it. But you keep some of the progress, like some of the unlocks and stuff, but you still have to start from the beginning, and, stuff
right
may...
No, in the gate.
I remember the thing on the inside. I thought maybe there was something on the outside.
Oh, okay.
If you've never played a roguelike before, you would know exactly what I'm talking about. You might have played roguelikes before.
Okay. name one.
Enter the Gungeon. Shit, I can't think of any good... roguelikes off the top of my head. Hey, in the comments, if you want to yell at me about all the good roguelikes there are,